Good day, folks. My name is Raymond Moore, and I'm here with the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon. RV Corral covers about 9.5 acres with over 200 units in stock. We have a big service building, we have a body shop, we have a parts department. We're set up to find you the right RV for the right price and take care of you after the sale. Today, I'm here with an older but a really nice little floor plan. It's a 1998 Comfort 24. One thing I like about the Comfort is it's Oregon manufacturer. They used to be made in Milwaukee, and since they moved to a newer facility in Clackamas, Oregon, this unit here has the two doors. Excuse me there a minute. It does have the awning, which you notice covers both of the doors, both the front door and the back door. We have a quick recovery hot water heater with electronic ignition, starts from the inside. We have the B and L leveling jacks, where they're basically stabilizers to stop the thing from rocking. Over on this side, we have 110 outlets. So if we want to pull that awning out and maybe bring a portable TV out here and watch NASCAR on Sunday, or watch the Ducks play next weekend. Yay, go Ducks! Triple steps going into the back door, which goes into my bedroom, and we'll show you that from the inside. We do have a ladder getting up on the roof, so anytime they put a ladder, that means basically it's a walk-on roof. So you can get up there, you can check your seams and your seals on the roof. I talk about jalousie windows, which is my favorite. Basically, it's not a slider window, these windows open this way. So on a day like today, where it might be raining a little bit later on this afternoon, I can leave that open and still get ventilation. I also have one in my front window too. Little bit of storage going underneath the bed from the back end. Never can have too much storage in these trailers. And on the outside over here, we have our 110, we have our cable hookup, and I have my fresh water connection right down in there. Nothing really to show you anymore on the outside. The slide out is out right now. Seams seem to be good. Two house batteries, 2 7-gallon propane tanks. And there's those jalousie windows again, folks, in the front. So I can leave that open, I can leave the one in the back open. I can get cross ventilation, I don't have to worry about theft neither. So at this point, we're gonna go inside. If you have a pen and a piece of paper handy, because you're gonna get some information at the end of this video to how to contact me. And I really would appreciate you if you would contact me. This trailer, I believe, is offered at $10,900. If you go to my website, www.rvcorral.com, if we do have it advertised anywhere else, it will be on my website. Skylight in the front, which is really nice. See how much light this is bringing in? That's what happens when I close it off. I have an AM/FM stereo. Looks like a cassette deck. Wow. I don't think I even have any cassettes left. Couch is a jackknife couch, pulls out and makes into a nice sleeper. My booth drops down and also will make into a bed. Nice kitchen area. Possibly on the end of the counter over here, I can put in a couple of bar stools if I need to. 3-burner stove, very, very clean. Nice gas oven down below. I have my microwave. And I have my 13.5 ducted roof air conditioning up above. I'm going to sneak by Curtis here. Now when they come in, we basically give them a quick lick and a promise, as they say over in England. Nice refrigerator here. It's the Norcold. Shelving up above for a small TV. You might want to modify that to where you'd have a bracket here and hang it down. Nice little 26-inch flat screen TV. Pantry up to the right. One thing I like about ducted roof air conditioning, and that is you have a thermostat so you can set the temperature just like you can at home, as opposed to just having low, medium, high type settings. So Curtis, I'm going to let you scoot by me and take a look at the bathroom, closet space. The sink is outside of the bathroom area. I have a walk-around double bed in the back. Folks, we try to keep these videos going so you don't fall asleep or start yawning. And I hope I'm doing a good enough job for you. Right now we have a pretty good selection of travel trailers and fifth wheels, both used and new. Nice area. Make somebody a great little trailer for $10,000 or less. With that said, grab that pen, piece of paper. My name's Raymond Moore. I'm here with the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon. Just to tell you, I'm officially Raymond Moore. Just please, give me a call. Stop by. Let's have a cup of tea together. Email me. Let's find you the right trailer for the right price and take care of you after the sale. We're not going to go anywhere, folks. We've been here for quite a few years. 26, I think, if I didn't mention that at the front of the movie. Thanks for watching the video. Have a great day.